Let's see Skullface. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Mission complete, boss. I did it! Revenge!
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms, but the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
In missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words. cause. Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Thank you. Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out, you will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Even with Skullface dead, our pain is still right with us. We need more strength. We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger. Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us.
Things aren't so cozy around here these days, huh?
Yeah. The chance that they've been telling us not to trust them. Commander Miller's gone a little cuckoo ever since that Skullface incident.
All thin and paint top. I'd say all these fighters from the
side. Revenge was his only place of forgetting. And then he got his revenge. And it didn't bring back anything lost. Now he's left with his rage. He doesn't know what to do with.
Yeah. Just wish he didn't direct it at us.
You got that right.
What about the unit that attacked us in the mist? You knew something about them. That wasn't my first run-in with. Why activate? Skullface said that... Code Tucker, haven't seen you. You said that the nuke Skullface was trying to spread around. I just received... Emmerich didn't go with depleted uranium for Sahelanthropus' armor because of its strength. He had...
Develop or dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid. With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PF's FOB, most PFs won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PFs and dispose of them to help build a world that's free of nuclear weapons? I'll leave that decision up to you.
Thank you.
extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with a friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid. There is outside the mission area.
Thank you.
Talk.
Spit it out.